Hello student, I am Shivam sir. Welcome back to another important video. Today I am telling you classification of solids on the basis of conductivity. Here classification of solids on the basis of conductivity. Solids are classified as number 1 conductors. Number 1 is conductors. What is conductors? Solids which have conductivity ranging between 10 to power 4 to 10 to power 7 ohm inverse, meter inverse are called conductors. Example, copper, silver, iron. Look here. Solids which have conductivity. Solids which have conductivities ranging between 10 to the power 4 to 10 to the power 7 ohm inverse, meter inverse are called conductors. Again, last time, what are conductors? Solids which have conductivities ranging between 10 to the power 4 to 10 to the power 7 ohm inverse, meter inverse are called conductors. For example, copper, silver, iron, etc. Okay, students, conductors. Second point is insulators. Solids which have very low conductivity ranging between 10 to the power minus 20 to 10 to the power minus 10 is called insulator. Example is parag. Pa for plastic, ra for rubber, g for glass. Other example is wood. So look here. Second point is insulator. Insulators. Solids which have conductivity, which have very low conductivity. Solids which have very low conductivity, ranging between 10 to the power minus 20 to 10 to the power minus 10 ohm inverse, meter inverse is called insulators. Solids which have very low conductivities ranging between 10 to the power minus 20 to 10 to the power minus 10 ohm inverse, meter inverse. Example, parag wala. P say plastic. R से रबर, G ग्लास, W वुड. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, इंसुलेटर क्लियर. आफ्टर दिस नेक्स्ट पॉइंट इज सेमी कंडक्टर्स. सॉलिड्स विच हैव कंडक्टिविटी इन इंटरमीडिएट रेंज. इंटरमीडिएट मीन्स बिटवीन कंडक्टर्स एंड इंसुलेटर्स. 10 टू द पावर माइनस 6 टू 10 टू द पावर 4 ohm inverse, meter inverse called semiconductors. Example, silicon germanium. Look here. Third point, semiconductors. Solids which have conductivities in intermediate range means between conductor and insulator. Intermediate ranging is between 10 to the power minus 6 to 10 to the power 4 ohm inverse, meter inverse is called semiconductor. Example, silicon, germanium, etc. Student, I hope that you can understand classification of solid on the basis of conductivity easily, because it is, you have to learn only 3 points. Classification of solid on the basis of conductivity. Number one, conductors. Number two, insulators. Number three, semiconductor. I hope you can understand this lecture. If you have any problem, then write in comment box. Like this video, share this video, subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.